Weather-wise, a beautiful weekend across the Chicagoland area. Saw a mix of sun and clouds on Saturday. Low 70s for most of us today. Even more sunshine. Right around 70, a few low 70s. Cooler lakeshore. Even saw a few 50s four times north of the city along the north coast there, all the way up towards Waukegan and Winthrop Harbor. What to watch out for tonight? Another cool, mainly clear night for us. Not quite as cool as last night when we saw more widespread 40s tonight. Low to mid 50s for most of us. Clouds roll in tomorrow. Mild Monday, but more clouds. Maybe a spotty sprinkle or shower, but I think most of the day tomorrow is going to be dry. And if you're waiting for more summer-like weather to return, you don't have to wait too long. Tuesday and Wednesday, looking at high temperatures up to 90 or above, especially Tuesday. Factor in some of that high humidity, could feel like the mid to upper 90s around here by Tuesday. That'll be the warmest day of the year so far for us. Clouds on radar, kind of quiet today. We had high pressure sitting smack dab right over southern Lake Michigan. They are sinking, drying out. Lots of sunshine. A little bit of a breeze off the lake, keeping us cooler lakeside. Now, the difference is tomorrow, that center of high pressure drifts off towards the east. The winds come up out of the south. We get a return of some moisture from the Gulf. That's going to take the form of clouds tomorrow. Maybe that spotty sprinkle or shower. But as more moisture comes up from the Gulf, we start to heat things up. It'll get a bit more unsettled, especially towards the middle part of the week. So our forecast tracker for overnight tonight, a real-time satellite and radar tracker, keeps us clear through the nighttime. By tomorrow morning around 6 o'clock, the clouds roll in. And notice that spotty sprinkle or shower tomorrow, especially during the morning. Then again, could see a couple during the afternoon. Mainly north of the city is where they're favored. And then we start to dry things out again for Monday night and Tuesday. I think I'll see a lot of sunshine, but a lot of heat and humidity to go along with it. Temperatures tonight dip down to low to mid 50s. Tomorrow's high is mid 70s. And then we're looking for high temperatures. Watch this on Tuesday. Boom, it climbs up to 90 or 91 degrees. Again, feeling like the mid to upper 90s. But tonight, clear and cool. Get a break from any of that heat tonight. Throw open the windows again. We'll get down to the low 50s with light breezes. For tomorrow, mostly cloudy, milder. Maybe that spotty sprinkler shower. 75 for the high for us tomorrow. It looks like 91 degrees for us on Tuesday. Again, high humidity will make it feel even hotter. Lots of sunshine for us. Mid-80s Wednesday and Thursday. Now, Tuesday night and Wednesday, some isolated or scattered thunderstorms. The mid-80s stick around. Then Thursday and Friday, we cool off for the weekend. We fall back into the 70s right around average. Looks like Sunday could be a little soggy with some showers and scattered thunderstorms. I'm meteorologist Tim McGill for CBS2 Chicago.